Hello and welcome back to another round of Tannenberg. We are on the map Galicia. And we're playing as the Austro-Hungarians, the KuK-Truppen. And I'm rushing for the train. Invalid. Arrgh. Oh, I get to spawn back. Well. Okay, so Galicia, the region which is in present-day Poland and in Belarusia and in Slovakia.
Tűzérséget kérek abba az állásba!
How can we have minus 6 when we have almost the entire map? Thank you. let's make use of this shooting peeping hole for a bit. That would be funny. Oh, I get shash cut. Pretty fast now. Yeah, in this region, the for Eastern Front was pretty famous for the Przemysl fortress. This. Wow, love this gun. Gonna survive that. Yeah. Cutting them off. Oh, not really. Breathtaking, isn't it? Nice. I got him with my in-gas grenade. Wow. There were many more enemies than I expected. No, I said Belarus, but I meant Ukraine when I was talking about the region of Galicia. Could call Elmer Gaver cat. Ah, nice. They react fast. They're retaking the howitzer. That was up close. Hip shot.
Újra töltök fedezzetek! Fontos területet foglaltunk el az ellenségtől! here best. Körülvettük az ellenséget!
Okay, almost got it back there. Okay. And we won. Nice. Quick and dirty. Okay, Galicia is in the grasp of the Entente power. I'm the best player! Woohoo! Well, that's it for this round. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.